Hello guys, I'm back. So let's do this. Oh, what's this here? Oh. And right, let's go. Oh, the zombies.
Crane, first of all, you did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. And to start with, use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap which you can trigger with that remote. You got it?
Got
it. Yep, I got it.
Perfect. Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, Brecken's mission failed.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive. But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
Yeah, that dummy. What's that backpack? I'll learn how to use boosters, learn how to plant.
Crane here.
Report.
I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
I
You should watch your step.
Come here. I've got... special deal for you.
Sometimes.
What have we got?
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity to finally meet with Brecken and confirm his identity.
Good job out there, 31. Crane, right?
Listen, Brecken and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to biters, and then Rise's men ambushed him, beat him to a pulp, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go after the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up, okay?
For God's sake! You can't even walk straight! We need you alive, you idiot!
Okay, we're going in. Act confident. Brecken? Lena?
Maybe you can get through to him.
Jade, who's your friend?
Kyle Crane.
Look, Brecken, the last thing we need is for you to go back out there. We can figure out another way without jeopardizing you. Right, Crane?
I'll go. I'll do it.
Right. Yes. Crane will go. He'll be happy to.
Jesus. No offense, friend, but you're as green as grass. You can't just...
Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right, you need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Maybe one more try before we go to Rice. Yeah. Okay, fine. Good luck, Crane. Jade, a moment.
Sure. Head for the cauldron. I'll be in touch shortly.
Look, there's something else we need to discuss. Brecken was hurt pretty bad out there. Worse than he wants people to know. He took a blow to the head. Now he's starting to have seizures, and I don't have any Loratrax.
Yeah, I doubt anyone does. Anti-seizure drugs were being passed out like candy when the infection first started. And the stores ran out weeks ago.
Yes, that's right. How do you know that?
Look, what do you need me to do, Lena?
There's a man in town named Ghazi. He's not altogether there, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her each month. She died 2 years ago, but Ghazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription. He likes his routine, and Gazi can be very insistent. So, they kept giving it to him.
Think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't know where else we're going to get it from. Gazi lives under the overpass. And don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
Hey, do you have spare keys for 202?
Well, what's the problem?
Something's going on in there. The door's locked from inside.
Must still have a lot of things in that pawn shop of his. Yeah, probably a bit of everything, really. I sure could use some of that stuff now.
What's going on here?
Bayer's locked himself in the room. We could hear him screaming.
He may have turned.
You hear that?
I can't get this lock. You want to try it?
Look, I've got to get out of here. I need to get my wife and kids somewhere safe.
You know, it seems to me this is about the only safe place there is.
Safest place in the slums, maybe, but the slums aren't safe. It's no place for my family. And I found a way out.
You mean out of the slums?
I can't tell you the details, but I need to get across town, and I can't do it without a gun. If you'll get me one, I'll tell you about a place that hasn't been looted yet. I promise you won't regret it.
Well, how do you know this place hasn't been looted?
Because there's only one person that has access to this place, and you're looking at him. Bring me a gun, and the key is yours. As well as everything you find there.
So,
here? Well, you in here?
Help me!
Holy, you scared the shit out of me then, man. There you are.
Tell me what's wrong.
I can't move. My chest feels like it's going to explode.
Are you turning?
No, no. I took Antizin and the pain started. Ugh. The vial is on the floor.
What you took is junk.
What?
It's fake. Where did you get this from, Bahir?
Please, I need a doctor.
First, tell me who sold you that.
I can't, I promised. This guy is very useful. He brings me things from the outside.
Yeah, like phony Antizin? People could be giving this to their kids. You want them to go through this?
No! God, no!
Then tell me who sold it to you.
Yusuf. He's one of the scouts. He lives on the roof.
Okay, I'll get Dr. Lena.
Oh, please!
What happened?
Did you hit him?
What? No. Look, he's not turning, but he needs a doctor.
I thought he was turning.
We should still keep an eye on him.
If he needs a doctor, you should get the doctor.
You better have a look at this.
The lot number's wrong. Is this a fake?
Someone on 21 took it, and now he can't even get off the floor.
Aman, get down to 21 now. Where did he get it from?
Yusuf. He's one of the scouts.
Well, he can't be producing it here. Someone's supplying him.
I'll have a talk with Yusuf.
The sooner the better. Don't hurt him. Just talk to him.
Oh, I'll show it to you. I'll talk to him a lot. Oh.
Sometimes I feel like there's nothing outside.
What the? So he's up here then? What's the government? Crazy.
It's okay.
Don't bullshit me.
Why the hell is he then? It's on the roof.
Yusuf?
Welcome to Yusuf's Emporium. If it's hard to find, you need to find Yusuf. Whatever your needs, Yusuf has it all.
Yeah, I'm looking for Antizin.
Well, of course you are. My friend, this is your most lucky day.
No, Yusuf, it's your lucky day. Because I'm gonna give you a chance to come clean and tell me where you got that counterfeit junk you sold to Bahir.
Bahir? Bahir, you say? Do I know this, Bahir?
He nearly died from that phony antizin you sold him.
Phony? Are you sure? You're saying it's no good. I just bought 10 vials from those guys. I paid good money.
Which guys?
Well, that's kind of a sensitive issue.
Which guys, Yusuf? I'm running out of patience.
There's a building next to the drugstore. A couple of survivors live there. I don't know how many. I've never been inside. They have medicines. Some of them are real. I guess from the drugstore. They also cook their own stuff. The guy I deal with is named Bento.
All right, now you're going to burn the rest of those vials.
But they cost me a lot of money.
It'll cost you a lot more if I find you peddling that junk anymore.
I haven't played this game in a long time. Right, let's check out this drugstore then, guys.
Go ahead.
We found 2 more vials of that fake antizin. Reckon is boiling mad.
Yeah, I'll bet. How's Bahir?
He's stable. But if we'd gotten to him 10 minutes later, he wouldn't be. This stuff is lethal, Crane. Putting them out of business is your number one priority.
Right, understood.
What do you mean,
Says those files we're using don't look right.
So?
So, he wants us to go out and collect empty vials. Real ones. There must be dozens of them.
Oh, great. I wonder how many of us will get killed collecting empty pill bottles.
Some valuable info?
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm a civil engineer. I was working out of a firm in Old Town, Sector Zero, I guess people are calling it now. And you know what we spent all our time on? The sewers.
Now that sounds thrilling.
Hey now, there's no need to be sarcastic. The land sewer system is a thing of beauty, if you've got the right eye for it anyway. You know who should have the right eye for it? You.
If you got a point, now would be a good time to get to it.
Patient, huh? Can't wait to get out there and kill some zombies, huh? They go everywhere under the city. You name a location, we've got a sewer line running about 5 or 10 meters.
Hold on, guys. I'm gonna try and see if I can turn this all up.
Below the surface. See, we were able to tie him into a bunch of existing caverns. Waste not what, right on the right. They spread out and ran in every direction. Most of them. Much larger than standard sewer lines, too. Makes navigating around them a snap.
Yeah, they sound like a great place for zombies to congregate, too.
Well, the system is perfect, is it?
I'm not done with you!
What can I do for you, my friend?
Yeah, I hear you're selling Antizin.
Who told you that? A little bird?
Not just the same person who told me you've been cooking up garbage and putting it in fake vials.
Garbage? My formula is 50 times better than that crap they drop in boxes. Not only does it keep you healthy, it gives you super strength, incredible speed, and laser eyes. I could burn you with one look if I wanted to.
I'm shutting you down, Bento.
Yeah. Yusuf said you'd try to make trouble.
Yeah, well, Yusuf was right.
And you're fucking dead!
Don't be like that! Calm down! Get them! Use your power! Face me like a man.
Oh, please,
what are you afraid of? What are you afraid of? Face me like
come on, then you think you are enough.
Don't be like that. Calm down.
Come on, what's up with you?
Where are you going? This way! What are you afraid of? Face me like a man!
I heard no one there, man. What are you talking about?
This ain't over! What are you afraid of? Face me like a man!
Huh? to, yeah.
Where are you going? This ain't over.
Is that all you got?
Crane.
Yes.
You can tell Brecken that counterfeit lab's out of business.
Good work, Crane. That's a big relief. Are you all right?
I'm fine, but Yusuf tipped him off that I was coming.
I was afraid of that. Brecken was going to lock him up, but he'd already slipped out.
Now, if he comes back, I'm gonna have a word with him.
Not if Bahir gets to him first.
Crane here.
Report.
Tower boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Ryze. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin. of all airdrops fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly in that area.
Boosters bound to get.
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.
Oh.
Fucking hell. Hope I don't end up like this poor bastard. Damn it, nothing here.
Oh, hello.
Did you see that?
Yeah, two drops.
They landed elsewhere, unfortunately, but you're not that far away. Get to those crates before anyone else does.
Jade Rice's men got here first.
Fuck! Okay, don't try to fight them.
Who was? Just me. I would have fought him.
Find the second one. Look for the smoke from the flare. Look. The crate should be close by.
Get him!
Almost there. I can do this.
10 power. Now I need to go back up here again now. Am I the only one that's going up here? Right, climb up, come on. Come on. Holy right guys, I'm going to end this here, so if you have enjoyed this, smash the like button and I shall see you again very soon. Goodbye.